Listen here, Bloody Panther. Your CQC is very sloppy. Come over later for some CQC training you won't forget.